I'm not really sure who this butcher is and why this girl is here, but I guess this is my job to do it before the police does. I'm gonna save this girl with my life. I just need this money from her father. I can't, you know. Oh, I guess everything is gonna be fine. Maybe he sleeps. It's kind of late tonight. This is the place. Now, let's get this girl out of here. Mm-hmm.